You cannot change your biological sex. It's physically impossible.
I'm saying to you, it is impossible. It's a legal reality. It
is
impossible.
This thing is about sport. This is about males and females.
Well, the problem when we talk about biology is, and neither of us are scientists, but
you don't need to be a scientist to know male and woman.
You and I both know that it's a lot more complicated than that.
What's the complication?
It's not as simple as, for you, it may be very simple, but we're indulging in ignorance by not suggesting that there's more to it than that.
Can you become male?
I don't want to be a male.
But can you become male? Is there anything that could be done that could turn you into a male in the way that I'm a male and Piers is a male? Is that possible?
See, now, do you see how you've qualified your question? So you first asked me, can I become a male? And I would suggest probably yes, in terms of medically. But then you said like you and Piers.
Because we can't, because male is a sex.
I can have gender recognition, can't I? I can legally become a male.